then they saw what looked like.
Many religious Jews from every country in the world were living in Jerusalem. When they heard this noise, the crowd gathered. But they were surprised because they were hearing everything in their own languages.
They were excited and amazed, and they said,
"Don't all these who are speaking come from Galilee? Then why do we hear them speaking our very own languages?"
Some of them from Parthia, Media, India. Others are from Mesopotamia, Judea, Cappadocia, Pontus, Asia, Pamphylia, part of Cyprus, Crete, and Arabia. Some of us were born Jews, and others have chosen to be Jews. Yet we all hear them using our own language to tell us the things that God has done.
Friends and everyone else living in Jerusalem, listen carefully to what I have to say. You are wrong to think that these people are drunk. After all, it is only 9 o'clock in the morning. But this is what the God left the prophet Joel to say.
When the last days come, I will give my spirit to everyone.
Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your young men will see visions, and old men will have dreams. In those days, I will give my spirit to my servants, both men and women, and they will prophesy. I will perform miracles in the sky above, wonders in the earth below. There will be blood and fire and clouds and smoke.
Thank you.